I invite everyone to join me in the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Today is Tremendous Thursday, April 9th, 2020. The weather forecast stays rain likely with highs in the 50s. Try to find the time to play outside today. Upcoming events, Spirit Week continues. Today is wear mismatched socks. And on Fun Friday, wear red and black. Take pictures of yourself, dress in your outfit, and email it to spiritweek@sagharborschools.org. Today in history, in 1878, First Lady Lucy Hayes hosts the first Easter egg rolling contest on the White House lawn. Trivia fact, in 1998, the Easter egg roll at the White House was broadcast live for the first time. Thanks for watching and have an excellent day.
Thank you, Nate. Great job with our announcements today.
Good morning, everyone. Hope you're enjoying our Spirit Week. Wish everyone a happy Tremendous Thursday. Today we're looking to see who actually purposely mismatched their socks. Let's have a little fun with that. On behalf of everyone at the school, I'd like to wish all our families of the Jewish faith a happy Passover. I know that this year your celebrations are a little different and some may have had virtual Seder dinners with family members. But nonetheless, we wish you a happy holiday and we hope you enjoy. And throughout the course of the day, remember to get your remote learning done and enjoy all the activities that are presented on our remote site. Please do send in those pictures to spiritweek@sagharborschools.org because they're wonderful to see, and together we'll use them to celebrate Spirit Week and head into the weekend.
Time to celebrate some birthdays. Happy birthday, Victor Rabadanera Amaguay. And we also say a happy birthday to Mrs. Sloan and Mrs. Roloffs. Happy birthday to all. Here we have pre-K student Asia with some thoughts about the weather.
Rain, go away, come again another day. Pre-K kids wanna go out and play. Rain, go away.
It's your thing. Do what you wanna do. I can tell you who this I can do. on your socks, all different types. Some will have dots, some will have stripes. Holes in the heels, holes in the toes. Wear them too long, you'll be holding your nose. It's your thing, do what you want to do. I can tell you who to suck to. It's your thing, do what you want to do. I can tell you who to suck to.
We'd like everyone now to get up and join us at the Sock Hop. Back in 1944, the Red Cross started raising funds to support the World War II effort, and teenagers that came to dances at their schools were told to kick their shoes off so they didn't leave marks on the gym floor, and they did their dancing in their socks. This is where the name Sock Hop came from. So if you haven't done so already, kick those shoes off, and everybody, let's get up and do some dancing.
Ba 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 Tried Baby Lou, tried Mary Lou, but I knew they wouldn't do Bob and Ray.